work done with, the year 1920 finds Franklin D. Roosevelt at the threshold of a new career. He began to take a prominent place in councils of his party. His keen-minded and progressive thought were eagerly sought on state and national affairs.